I'm gonna say Matt Andrews' skin color. He's right there. He's glowing. No, I'm just kidding. But I realized I like country music. The other day, I was listening to a song that was like a little bit of chicken fried, and I was like, "Fuck yeah!" I was thinking like maybe I could combine like rap and like country, you know what I mean? But like singing like a little bit of chicken fried. Shot Henny on a Friday night. Pair of jeans that kind of sag down. And then the girl don't want to fuck, I'm a true like Bill Cosby. I don't understand why Bill Cosby would ever want to do that, you know what I mean? Because guys are like, well, I hate a girl that just sits there, like lays there, doesn't do anything. And like Bill Cosby's over there like... like the people, but it just confuses me that they can like they have the technology to like change a guy into a girl, but they can't make a charger that lasts for like more than 3 weeks. Damn, he's laughing so hard he broke every charger he ever made. Yo, listen, fucking McChickens are $1.09 now. I barely had the $1.06. $1.09. Like, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna go to McChicken. Like, yeah, I'm gonna go to McDonald's, but yeah, let me get two half McChickens. Thanks for that. That's really fucked up. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Like, I might die. And then they got the 6 cents tax or whatever. I'm gonna starve. Okay, happy birthday to Mike. Oh, shit.
Yeah,
Mike Carpenter.
Yeah!
Yeah! And Bill Russell. Woo! I don't know why. And that guy. I like your hat. Did you watch NASCAR? Does anybody here watch NASCAR? Yo, they're all good to you. He doesn't watch NASCAR. I don't know what the fuck it is. The other black guy don't know what the fuck it is. He's like, no NASCAR, no. Never heard of it. But I've been feeling a little bit old, so I tried to ride my bike the other day, and I was thinking about riding no handlebars, no hands. Like, no, I'm way too big for that shit. I mean, my luck, I'll fuck around, the chain will pop. The seat will come off, you know what I mean? The brakes will stop, I'll go in the intersection, get hit by a minivan and shit. How come every time when you get hit, and it's not your fault, it's by a minivan? Like, damn, fuck this minivan. I better get the fuck out of here, I don't got any insurance. So fuck minivans. Another thing people told me, okay. White people have bike racks that don't know why, that's the end of the joke. Not really much more. But okay, they're thinking like, damn, we really use bike racks. Okay, so keep on going. So black people steal shit. I try not to steal shit that much, but I was at Sheets the other day. I don't really have enough money for it. And then the devil came up. The devil was like, yeah, you should probably steal that Slim Jim. The angel came up. The angel was like, yeah, that shit looks good as hell. So I stole that shit. I ate it. Are there any cops in here? Anyways, I smoke weed a lot. If anybody needs some weed, that's serious. Last week, if anyone was here, I apologize for that. I was way too high, you know what I mean? Yeah, he was way too fucking high. I was telling jokes that I didn't even get. Like, I'm not a creative high. Like, some people, like, they get high and, like, they're smarter and shit like that. Like, I'm the type of dude that, like, I get high and I lose the ramen noodle packet for 2 weeks. So, my mom was like, I found a ramen noodle packet in the toaster. I'm like, you still got it? I got a joke about my cousin. His name's Daquan, okay? So you know that he doesn't make good decisions. He's like four kids and shit like that, and like has like been in jail. And don't play basketball with people that have been in jail. okay, because they foul all the time. I got fouled during the check. I was like, oh shit. White people don't know basketball. But anyway, so he was like fucked up, like, cause I had knee surgery. It was the 4th of July, and he's like, are you gonna start drinking? And I was like, no, I gotta wait 4 hours because like they say you can't take Percocets and drink at the same time. And he's like, oh my god, when they tell you not to do something, that's exactly what you're supposed to do. And so he took all the Percocets and drank. He died that night. He had a cell phone. Usually he doesn't have enough money to get like a cell phone and shit like that. So I was like, yeah, like, how'd you do that? He's like, yeah, I got a credit card. I was like, okay, good for you. Like, you got a bank and shit, you know what I mean? And he's like, yeah, the reason why I got the credit card is because you can overdraft it $500 and you don't got to pay it back. I was like, that's some major shit. So he's in jail right now. And did Gary Hardcastle say Negro? I don't care. But can white people please stop saying Negro? Like, calling me the N-word and shit, because they're like, they call it to me like, nigger, and then like, everybody expects me to fight him, and I'm like, that dude's too big, I don't really care. I just gonna walk away, and like, he's like, you're a nigger. I'm like, hold on, I'm getting a phone call, and I just like, my name's Clyde Mack, Mike Carpenter, happy birthday. Woo!